Welcome to OBX Currents, where we fill you in on what's making waves in the Outer Banks. It's National Safe Boating Week. This nationwide awareness effort encourages boaters to make the most of their adventures by being responsible on the water. The Dowdy Park Farmers Market opens May 27th from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. It will be active every Thursday until September 9th. May 28th marks the opening of the 84th season of The Lost Colony. Come visit Roanoke Island to see the nation's longest-running outdoor symphonic drama. The National Park Service has expanded ranger-led programs at Cape Hatteras, Fort Raleigh, and Wright Brothers beginning May 28th. This will give more visitors an opportunity to learn about these historic Outer Banks locations. May 24th was National Turtle Day, and nests are already being spotted on the Outer Banks. If you see one, please contact the Network for Endangered Sea Turtles so they can ensure their protection. Hurricane season is right around the corner. Visit darrensea.com/reentry for your permits before it's too late. Thanks for watching. We'll see you again next week.